tall enough. It does require a bit of downward pressure. Bit, we get the cap. From Spicknall's Farm Market. A loving husband. I do think it was grown here in Beltsville, yes. Sharpened pencil.